This is a Townes Van Zandt song about drinking Thunderbird wine. One of the strangest things I ever heard was when a friend of mine said, "Man, let's get some Thunderbird." I said, "What's that?" And he started to grin. He slowed on his shirt and his eyes grew dim. He said, "You got 59 cents?" I said, "Yeah, I got a dollar, but don't be no smart aleck. You're gonna spend it on an Indian relic," he said. "Thunderbird's not an Indian trinket. It's a wine, man. You take it home and you drink it." I said, "It did not sound like no wine to me." But he said he'd bet me the change for my dollar. We hustled on down to the nearest youth totem. Got him on my ID. I whipped around and showed him. I took a little green bottle from the freezing vaults. My friends aren't doing backward somersaults through the cottage cheese. Headed back to his place, we started drinking. Pretty soon, I got me to thinking, "Man, this Thunderbird tastes yum, 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 and I know it's doing good things to my tummy." That's the way you reason when you're on that crap. We had a few more bottles, and we slugged them down. I peeled myself up off the ground, decided to pay a visit to my dear sweet wife, who met me at the door with a carving knife, saying, "Get those damn grape peels from between your teeth.